Taco has a crush on you? I mean, well then, Taco can go to prison, because Taco's like 80 years old, and you're like 2 years old. I'm calling the police, Taco. I thought those different symbols on the ground were actually gonna do something. Like, there's a few of those skulls are like actually kind of colored reddish. I thought that was for something. Oh yeah. Times three, baby. Times three, let's go. Advance my skills. Give me that new inferno, bruh! Oh shit, I could have gotten this stuff too. Heal yourself and nearby allies with this revitalizing balm. Death strike. Increased damage of backstab attacks. I like the inferno. How big is the inferno now? Oh, that's the same. Well, whatever. You've let me down for the last time, Lef. Oh, there's... Oh. Sorry, dog. What? 5 million experience? What the fuck did I even do? I assume killed a bunch of scarabs, but... Like... Oh, this is gonna be easy. Get the fuck out of here, you fucking amateurs. Eat dicks. Say hello to my fire dick. Like the enemy, that's not good. Yep. Oh, PBAT, that's not good. Oh, Lef finally gave PBAT a key, that's not good. Die. I think it lowered the cooldown of the Inferno as well. I think the cooldown is severely reduced. It automatically goes to the whole 3-2-1 thing now. Or an in-game day. Okay, cool. Good to know. It's actually infinite energy too, that's insane. I could just sit there dash dancing all day. I take it that goes down a level, but... Yeah, I filled that shit with blood. So what? You feel stronger and more aggressive, so I assume it's like a health and power buff? Probably? Let's go down. Deeper. Deeper! Yes! Deeper! Yes! Deeper! Oh shit! Say what up to the dash dance. Oh, it's a boss! Oh, I see. I was like, why is that shit so still alive? Why is it so still alive? Hey, what up, Mona? Yeah, it was just you just joined us as we were getting deeper into the dungeon, of course, is what we're talking about. You sick, twisted individual. Mad XP. Mad XP. Mad money! Yo! Advance my skills already! Okay, so we're gonna do, Vitality wouldn't be bad. Death Strike, I think I like a bit more, though. What the fuck? How many skill points do I have? Fortitude, increase all resistances except physical. Increase special point regeneration rate, increase health regeneration rate. Let's go... Health... No, Fortitude. Fortitude. I had so many skill points. Did those all come from the same level or did that shit? There might be some blue balls on the bottom floor for you to collect. Oh, trust me. I have plenty.
Fucking hit him with the
Okay. Eat dick. Oh, so I just refreshed my energy shit. Walk away or what? Are you gonna kill me? No, stop. Don't be silly. Let's go down for a change. I forgot how embarrassing you are. I'm not embarrassing, okay? Stop it. Oh my god! Soul charge! Quick! Was that fucking, was that the, oh, it's a stone fucking guardian? Are you serious? Soul charge? Oh god! Oh Jesus! Leth! Get me out! You think that's funny, Leth, don't you? You think that's funny, isn't it? No, it's not fucking funny, Leth. Hey, look, what stone guardian, am I right? Fucker. It's not funny. And I don't have a fucking soul stone left. Jesus Christ. Oh. Oh. Oh, it's just a renowned acrid. That's nothing. That shit can eat my dick off. Oh, I don't have the energy. I don't have the energy thing. I don't have the energy thing anymore. I don't have the energy buff anymore. Just run. Just kite. 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 And drop it. No. 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 Hiya! Yeah, I wasn't worried. I wasn't even worried. I don't know what you're talking about, chat. Worry is not my middle name. How's my inventory doing? Not bad, actually. Wait, is that a... Damage reduction 3 SP? Yeah, let's go for that one instead. Yo, I'm all about the damage reduction, so... So don't fuck with me, Holmes!
I'm all about the damage reduction, you know? Don't fuck with me, Holmes! You think you can fucking damage me like that, man? You ain't gonna fucking damage shit! You ain't gonna damage shit, my friend!
Treasure. Yeah. Hey, is that a new fucking... Nah, get the fuck out of here. What? What? I'm surprised the size of your balls don't weigh you down. Oh, no, they do. Why do you think I stream? Because I don't have to move around when I'm streaming. I just have to sit here. I don't even have a chair. This isn't even a chair. It's just part of my balls. My balls just look like a chair, coincidentally. So I sit on them, and they also like provide a nice backrest. Because coincidentally, my chair just looks like balls. My balls just look like a chair. I don't know. But chairs, a chair that look like balls would be pretty cool too. Like a beanbag chair that look like a ball sack. I'd buy it. I'd buy it, man. I just designed my house with a bunch of like. What? Wait, why is it locked? What? Hold on. What? Oh, ambush! Ambush! Oh, ambush. It's just these fuckers. That's easy. Oh, fuck. Are you trying to fucking scare me? Was that what that was? Blood so jeweler design. Oh, it's a. We finally got a fucking design. That's cool. Yeah, and no, I'm down. I'm sitting on my balls. It's not a bad thing. It shouldn't be embarrassing. It's a human thing, Layla. You shouldn't be so offended. You're gonna have a boy- Guess what? You're gonna have a boyfriend one day and he's gonna have a dick and balls. You're gonna have to deal with it. Oh, no! Oh! Nah, motherfucker, come here. Okay. I hate wasting my soul charges on reviving, but I'm fucking terrible. I'm just awful. I'm just so stupid. God shit, god damn it. I just wanna die, god damn it. Oh god shit. Is this, oh okay, this is just a singular, but my energy! I'm just gonna have to kite and do that, just non-stop. That's all it has to be. Be fine. Okay. Gem fragment again. I'm so close to a soul charge and it just won't give me a soul charge. Leth! Leth, fix it! Leth, you need to make me a game. You need to make me a personal build of this game with multiple changes. Those changes include changing the spell Inferno to PBet's mixtape. Energy has to regen faster for me, or soul charges have to regen faster for me. And you gotta add an afro hairstyle to the fucking assassin class. Feel that shit, bruh. No, I actually don't even want that. It gives the same buff every time, right? It's the one I don't want. I want the energy buff. No, wrong way. I might be able to do the PBAT mixtape. Alright, fair enough. Ambush! Oh, it's these motherfuckers. Oh, and these motherfuckers. Hey, what's up? Wait, I didn't get the fucking thing that I went there for. What am I even doing with my life? Good. I'm gonna end up having to feed my dog some headbands and shit. So when it says faster and full of energy, Leth, is it, I understand the full of energy is, fucking, the energy is infinite. When it says faster, it doesn't mean move speed, does it? Because I don't feel faster, but my cooldowns are reduced, right? Is that what that is? Pretty sure it is. So I definitely don't feel physically faster. I don't think physically faster is a thing that I am. Okay. Half all skill cooldowns. Okay. Yeah, no, that's what I figured it was. Originally, when it said faster, I thought it meant like physically faster, but nah. I could tell I wasn't, unless it was just like a really minuscule amount. I could tell I wasn't really that much faster. All right. Was that a level up? Yeah. Okay. Poison blade. Poison enemies with your attacks, making them weak to elemental and physical damage. Hit nearby enemies with explosive force. Chance to stun. I'm gonna say poison blade, probably. I like passives. Less to worry about, you know? I could just focus on doing shit. Ah, you piece of shit. Okay. What does he have? Vorpal Longsword. Longsword. Oh, that's the one equipped? Oh, wait. Where's Vorpal Longsword? Let's pick that up. Oh, Vorpal Longsword. I'm looking at the fucking wrong one. I'm an idiot. Okay, Longsword. Vorpal Longsword. But then again, which... Yeah, okay. Just one up, but still. Heal received. Damage reduction. That charm on instead. We're gonna give my dog all the salt. Because my dog's salty as hell. There you go, buddy. I'm always going down the shorter paths just so I can clear out those rooms. Actually, I have full thing now. My dog died again. Come on, doggy. We're good. Let's go, little one. Pbet's dick. Tip drip. Oh my fucking god, Leth. You're embarrassing me. I don't want that. How about we don't call it tip drip, Leth? Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ! There are kids in here! Wait. How many floors is there, Leth? Jesus Christ! I assume three. If my gamer instincts serve me right, it should be three. Three floors. Three floors until we get the tip drip. Oh. Oh. Well, then. It looks like something could fit in this giant stone hand. Maybe someone at the Leth! Leth, I just finished a dungeon, you can make me backtrack? Leth!